Alright, August 2nd, 2008. I'm up in Deckers, just below Cheeseman. Above the bridge, above the campground by the Oxbow here. There's my bug collection. Lots of different kinds, colors, shapes. A rookie that just pushed me off the water caught a fish. A lot of golden stones. There was a giant stonefly in my net. Freaked me out and I flicked him off out of reflex. But it's the only one I've ever seen here. Look at all the different mayflies. There's some small caddis houses in there. There's this one really, maybe a red quill. See him swimming up there, I think. Right there, just rose. There's another bigger one somewhere in there. And the GG bait has caught me a fish first 10-15 minutes. Took a break, did this, trying to decide where I'm going to go. I think I'm going to stay there with a nymph. I haven't seen any rises. I know there's caddis. Do a caddis or a stimulator maybe with a small blueing olive pattern. It's about 4:35 p.m. August 2008, and maybe I'll stick with my nymphing rig. I got a Prince nymph for these golden stonies and a little Juju betas for any one of these little mayflies. And it's been caught a fish, so I know we took the Juju. Stick with that, maybe go with something up top, 6:30, something like that, in an hour, 2 hours.